So apparently, Gabe was too busy doing who knows what to record a quick video and accept the award for Owner of the Year. He wins a Woody, and all of a sudden he's too big time to record a quick video. But lucky for him, I have absolutely nothing to do, and I agreed to accept the award on his behalf when Alex said he needed some help. So I asked a couple league members what they thought of Gabe's second Woody run. The responses were pretty widespread all over the map. One league member said, Gabe is the worst champion we've ever had. Another league member said, Gabe had a great year. The championship was a shock. Sure, he's the kind of owner that needs everything to break his way. He doesn't go out and make his team better. But that's what happened this year, and here we are. Another non-Jordan league member said, in the words of Jordan Groh, I blame the refs. And as usual, no one knows what that means. Another league member compared this second Woody to other anomalies in sports history. The 1980 USA Olympic hockey team beating the Soviet Union. Buster Douglas beating Mike Tyson. The Giants over the Patriots in both Super Bowls. And then another league member actually gave Gabe some credit. He said Gabe had a great year, a great run. His team peaked at the right time. They scored well in the playoffs, and he deserved this championship. But just like his first championship, he will now honor this second Woody by disappearing for the next 5 years, starting with this acceptance speech. So if you're looking for Gabe, you know where to find him.